It's K-Drama Fanatics here, and welcome back to my channel! The new South Korean TV series entitled The Judge from Hell held an online press conference on September 19, 2024, featuring their main cast starring Park Shin-ye and Jaehyung Kim together with Kim In-kwon and Kim Ah-young. The Judge from Hell is about the coexistence of good and evil, where Kang Bit-na, played by Park Shin-ye, a devil from hell who enters the body of a judge, meets Detective Han Da-un, played by Jaehyung Kim, who is more human than anyone else, in a reality that is more hellish than hell, and is reborn as a true judge by punishing criminals. Park Shin-ye played the role as Kang Bit-na. Kim Jae-yung played the role as Han Da-on. Kim In-kwon played the role as Gu Man-do. Kim Ah-young played the role as Lee Ah-rong. The Judge from Hell is a fantasy, action, legal drama series directed by Park Jin-pyo and written by Jo Yi-soo. It is scheduled to premiere on SBS on September 21, 2024, aired every Friday and Saturday. Hope you enjoyed this video! Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.